is going to be somewhat quick because I completely forgot a bunch of shit. Like, I felt like I kept saying yes to everybody that I totally forgot to check my schedule to see if I fit, because I kept saying yes to whoever, and then I realized they all fall on the same day, so I'm like, fuck. So right now I am driving home because obviously I gotta go walk my beast with my dog, and I already have my clothes here. How rude. So for today's video, I am going to be a model in a photo shoot. I just got a message. I have been very like last minute this week because now I'm trying to get in contact with any makeup artists that live around here on, you know, like this area. And surprisingly, you know, with my luck, half of them, most of them, all of them are fully booked. So hopefully I find some luck into seeing somebody that's free today. You know, like, I was fine dang, I just want someone to do my makeup because I am shit and I am trying not to look 12. Anyways, so yes, today's video is going to be kind of like a photo shoot day. I don't know if I should consider this as a merch Monday because technically it's not physical merch, but it is a business, so I feel like I should change my name of my Mondays because I feel like merch Mondays, and yeah, I'm supporting, even if it's not a physical like sweater or candle type of merch, it's like someone's business. So his name is Mike Fallon, and I have messaged him maybe like a couple of years ago, but obviously like his work is so amazing. So I can understand, you know, I was just starting out and stuff, but then surprisingly, he actually seen my message and he was just like, I have no idea how I did not see this message or didn't read it and stuff. And for me, it was just like, you're popular, like you probably got mad people on your DMs messaging you for a photo shoot, but obviously business is business, and probably my profile did not want his attention as much. So anyways, so he actually got in contact with me and let me know, like, you know, he's still down for whatever for the shoot. So it's for today, and I am slacking because in terms of slacking, I can't find a makeup artist at within the last minute. It's either they're fully booked, they're booked out for 2 weeks, they're booked out for a month, they're busy at their other jobs. So I only have an hour to 2 hours to find a makeup artist. So as of right now, I'm gonna go walk my dog. I'm going to see what makeup artist is available. I plan on ironing my hair, so it's not gonna be this crazy. Unless he prefers like that. I just need a makeup artist, man. Like, I suck. Hi! You ready for a walk? Are you ready for a walk? You miss me? You miss me! Huh? Can I get a kiss? Bless you. Can I get a... Ooh. Okay. To check. I have to check. Baby, you're so excited today. You're so excited. How are you feeling? You feeling much better today? Can I get a kiss? Get kisses. We're gonna go outside. Okay. Oh my goodness. I'll see you in a little while. Fuckity shit. Hold on, Lexi. Yeah, I feel like I'm in such a rush, but I feel like at the same time I'm not, because like, just passing now, I just remembered to brush my teeth. So, I feel like I'm in a rush, but not really in a rush. Wait! Because, you know, I already let this person know
like, oh, I'm going to be coming.
I guess I'm wearing the other color. No, let me wear this one, actually.
Gotta be different, you know? Is this it? Lexi, hold on! My life, man, my life. Is this over? Give me a minute! Give me a minute! Pretty, please, give me a minute! I'll talk in the car. I don't know why. I hate when I do this shit. I hate when I feel like I got the shit under control and I really don't. And then obviously the only thing that's like kind of backing me up, that's I feel like that's throwing me off my game a bit, is a makeup artist. And then I realized I don't know that many people up here. I only know one, and it's the one that I have done so many shoots for. If for freaking some reason, it's like I only know two that is up here. Well, one does gym, like she's a gym trainer, and the other one obviously is a person I always do shoots with. And then now, like thinking about it, obviously I realize I know a little bit more people that are either further away or in the city rather than the people who live up here. I may know the people who do know how to do makeup well, but they don't do that as a career path choice option for them to do. So now I actually had to try to do my research and try to find someone that's a makeup artist up here. And surprisingly, wow, didn't know this was messed up. And surprisingly, you know, Facebook actually has helped me out, because I guess younger using Facebook, I only used it to play Sims. So I, yeah. And then I deleted it. But now obviously I got back on Facebook because of hearing constantly over and over again about how many people actually use Facebook for gigs, getting paid gigs, getting modeling gigs and stuff, and obviously taking, I'm going crazy, sorry, I'm charging my phone. I got Facebook because of getting gigs on there, and you know, that actually getting me somewhere, because younger, I used to do Craigslist, and Craigslist and Instagram, mainly those two I've used to try to get gigs and stuff. But then obviously, you know, now getting a Facebook and stuff, using it for to expand my business, but also trying to find gigs on there, so that actually has helped me out and stuff. Yeah, besides that, so I am having a photo shoot with Mike Fallon. He is a photographer up here. What else can I say that I know of him? He is getting married, so congrats, because I think the time I tried messaging you, I don't even think, like, I didn't know anything about your life besides your work. I feel like this car is looking at me. It reminds me of a taxi driver. I was like, surprisingly, he messaged me, because I really wasn't expecting that. Like, usually if I see someone's work that's like amazing and flawless, for one, I already expect their DMs are like boom, like sometimes harder for people to reach out to other people because their DMs continue to get filled. Sometimes it's spam, sometimes it's people who actually want client, like wants to pay the photographer or videographer. And sometimes it's just people that is your friends and family, and then you have the other people who just wanna say a comment, whatever, to your story. So I just started to notice, like, I think it started with my Instagram. I saw a follow from him, so I was like, okay. And I'm only making that face because my business Instagram, I followed him, and my personal, I did not, because I actually like to keep my business and business separated. I do not want to see double of the same photo on both of my feeds, even though obviously with the Instagram analytics, things. There's only certain feeds you can see, or depending on what Instagram wants you to see, that's what it's going to show, which is fucking annoying. I'd rather have it post as if, you know, the person, a new post. I want to see all new posts. I don't want to see, like, how would I say? Say you follow, like, 500 people, and say those 500 people actually do post. I want to see those 500 people. I don't want to see 5-6 people out of the 500, and then like everybody else does show up on your feed. And there's times like Instagram shows you like the least interacting and the most interactive, like you've been with the page. But that's because you're fucking giving me that option, bro. Like, give me the people I follow so I can fucking like their work, man. Like, you know how long, like, you know how annoying it is when you find it, like, why is this fucking British car like speeding up? Main point, if I follow the people I follow, I would like to see their stuff, not the people who's, oh god, I don't even know how to fucking explain it, but I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm talking about when you look on your Instagram and your Instagram feed is either the few people that you actually see the most rather than seeing the people, I'm actually going from my head, seeing the most that you want to see rather than, I don't know, it's annoying for me. And then on top of that, fucking Instagram is always fucking having ads, like, you know, like, at first, my personal didn't show that many ads. No, let me rephrase that. Both of them showed ads, but with my personal, it showed, it stopped and then showed, the way it does it, it shows, like, the feed of, like, oh, like, here are the people who post today, and then when you're done, it says, oh, you're up to date, you looked at everything, let me just give you 500 ads that is useless, pointless, and then only allow you to see one person's feed post whatever until whoever posts the same time or whatever at the same day you can see. Like, it's so annoying. And then my business one doesn't even show it like that, which, thank god, but like, that's so annoying to see that. So fix yourself, Instagram. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, just thinking about the lighting now that the sun is hitting the mirror that's hitting my face, that's showing the fucking light, I'm gonna look white. No, I don't know of him like that. I just know of his work, and I do love his work. I have seen him. I think from what started for me following him was a friend, well, I guess I would say family friend because he knows my family too, but it's Jeremy Torres, that he did pictures with him. He did pictures with him like way back, and I don't remember what year it was. And then obviously he did Jeremy's girlfriend. I feel like there were like two extra people that he did, and then I feel like one of them, they're like a recent one type of shoot. Then from that Craigslist moment, that's when I started to actually follow him, because I seen his pictures on Jeremy's page, and then I didn't follow him till I saw the Craigslist thing, which was like years back, and then I followed him. That's what reminded me, I actually have to make a call, because again, like I said, I feel like I overdid it today. I kept saying yes to everybody, not thinking, not looking at the date. I'm like, oh yeah, that's fine. I'm thinking, let me book a Saturday and then, you know, save it for next week. There's certain people that I know on top of my head. I'm like, okay, this, okay, that. And the only thing I forgot was like a small event, family event I'm going to, that I was like, oh, I shouldn't have checked to see. But now I, it sounds like I'm too busy, but I just have work through the week, and then I have a shoot today, and then I have a shoot Saturday, which is also the Saturday later on at night that I gotta go to a family friends thing and stuff. And then that's also the same Saturday I also said yes to somebody else to do a shoot. Well, fucking reminding myself, like, wait a minute, I gotta tell this person, and then the person I have a shoot with that Saturday. It's also for a workshop, so I'm going to try to do a video that day too. So, wow, you're gonna get a lot of video of me with this damn light. Okay. No, that's bad. Yeah, so I'm gonna make a few calls because I gotta tell this person no. And I feel terrible because I said yes. Well, remembering I said yes to somebody else. Watch this video and he's gonna say some shit because he's good at dissing people, but I'm not gonna. Like, I'm sorry.
Okay, so now I'm getting ready. I don't have a makeup that really matches my skin, so I'm going to mix these two together. Every makeup artist is probably looking at me like, what are you doing? And he's like, well, none of y'all want reach out to me, none of y'all want to answer me, man, none of y'all are booked, so, yep, this is what you're getting, two color makeup.
Would you rather have me wear heels, or the barefoot, I don't know.
Nope, that's completely different, I'm not going to be shooting that on, like, full body.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
so, yeah. So I won't die in heels, copy.
Yeah. I never shoot full body, like every now and then I do, but it's just not my thing.
So kill them with the sauce, kill them with the sauce. I am the baby.
You really need a hand?
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I tried to take my time, but it's not working. I'ma go and get mine. Money after met, money's on my mind. Someone should have warned you this ain't fun, it's nightmares running through my mind. Someone should have warned you I am not that type. It's me, myself, and I until the day I die. Might smile up in your face, but I do not trust anything, not even my own sight. They don't want you, they want you to fall. But I'm not falling, I'm rising above. Singing my songs, what did you think I lost? Nah, I'm at the game, I strong, and now I'm smoking sauce on them all.